Good evening, everyone. I'd like to thank you for joining us today for Flights of Fantasy. The next piece we are going to play is a world premiere, and MI is extremely honored and proud to bring it to the stage and bring it to you tonight. To introduce the piece better, I'd like to warmly welcome on stage the creator of the Lim Fantasy for Companionship for Piano and Orchestra. Please.
Alvin, wow. Welcome, everyone, and good evening. What an indescribable feeling to be here at the world premiere of the Lim Fantasy. It didn't seem too long ago when you, Tedd, and I met in Rye, New York. Over lunch, I told you a story about a future of companionship created with Christina Teens Tan. And then I waited until after the main course of Dover Soul to then play you one of our songs, Teleportation. Till today, I remain unsure if that look of delight that overcame you could be due to our song or to the bowl of mixed berries you held in your hand. As you left, you said to me, "Susan, one song does not a fantasy make." Well, Tedd, I took you literally. Christina and I completed the lyrics to 15 songs composed by Joy Barua, Matthew Imad, and Ron J. Danziger. These songs form the building blocks that inspired a fantasy. And now it gives me the greatest pleasure to introduce composer, orchestrator, and arranger of the Lim Fantasy of Companionship for Piano and Orchestra from Bordeaux in France, Manu Martin.
Hello everyone, it's not so easy to talk in English for me because we are French. It's a special day for me and for all the Alan team where we are. Because the first premiere is always something special. I should have said it should be better to have maybe Tchaikovsky and Brahms telling to me how it feels, but they cannot be here today. But I just want to say that I'm very grateful, and it's an honor to be here in front of you, composing that thing. And thank you, Alvin, thank you, all the orchestra, thank you, the choir, thank you, Tom also, and thank you, the Alan team, for playing it. And of course, thank you, Tedd, for playing and recording the Fantasy in London Abbey Road 3 years ago. I just want to tell something very special to Susan, because thanks to you, this thing has been created. We created the Fantasy, and I cross fingers, we'll have a long journey together. I just want to say a big thank you to Joy Barua here, composer, and to the other composers, Ron G. Danziger and Matthew Emma, for all of this, and Deepak Sharma, thank you. Thank you all, and enjoy. And I hope you like it as much as I liked to orchestrate and compose it. Thank you.
So, Manu Martin's musical genius crafted the storyline into six acts, which tells the journey of a soul from wild to captive. A soul trapped in cotton, refusing to be constrained, embraces synthetic biology and artificial intelligence, and then teleports into its human companion to be quantum entangled for eternity. This story is about to come to life through the brilliance of 140 choristers and musicians on stage. So on behalf of Manu Martin, thank you, Tedd Joselson, for coming out of retirement to perform the fantasy on the occasion of your platinum jubilee. Thank you to the fantasy team who have journeyed to be here. Matthew Ahmad, Frederick Revere, Joy Barua, and Jerome Beek. Thank you to the choral ensemble of Singapore Voices led by choir master Chong Wai Lun. Thank you to the wonderful Musicians Initiative Orchestra and to double bassist Sanjay Jagadisan for volunteering as project manager. And a very special thanks to a truly gifted, charismatic, and inspirational music director and conductor of Musicians Initiative, Alvin Arumugam. So we have arrived. The evening belongs to you, the audience, to sit back and hopefully enjoy the music. And to the budding musicians among you, we hope that you may find inspiration to pursue your passion. So on behalf of my soulmate, Deepak Sharma, composer Manu Martin, co-creator Christina Teens Tan, the entire Allen team here and around the world, we thank you for sharing this special evening with us and for being a part of our journey.
Thank you. Thank you. Trapped in my stuffed form, my torso wilted by the air, waiting for a brainstorm, some small miracle conjured in the air to make me there. Science has been done. Two objects merged in an instant, share the same existence. The passions felt in one, mirrored in the other, your life's begun. Teleportation, yeah, just by accident, a shared existence. It's my resurrection. Someone makes a brand new me.